I fell off my bike and they put me on a plane. I've been in a lot of pain for like 5 years. They put me in therapy, didn't do any good. They gave me heat and insemination, but that didn't do any good. So when y'all did the singing, I was in the back. And God was really working on me. And now I can bend it. I had a lot of pain outside, but now I have none at all. When I had my first child, they induced her late because I had a hard time with her. In 73, I've had a spinal tap and my back's been hurting, my lower back. And it's been hurting for like 40 years. Now I don't feel no pain at all.
No pain? No. What's your name?
Gloria.
Gloria. Now Gloria. Now you probably,
and this is my first time here.
This is your first time here. You probably didn't know this, but we've had several people heal that have had metal or surgically implanted material in their body.
I do have a metal.
Oh, I know. I see
it
that.
It doesn't hurt at all.
It doesn't hurt at all.
No.
So you just, church, she just got a healing of metal, and we didn't even pray for metal today. Come on. We got a breakthrough.
I was praying and God was, I feel God touched my back. And the pain was surging through my body. And I felt the heat and I felt relief. You know, and I've never done that in 40 years. So wow. He's awesome.
I want you to get to know this lady here, Lisa. Could you do that? Make sure change phone numbers to each other.
I don't have a phone.
Well, just that way.